Restoring the moral authority of the church here is not going to be easy. The bond of trust between clergy and congregation is particularly strong, and that means there'll be many more calls for change before people here can restore their faith in their men of God.
Across Ireland, faith is being tested, not in God, but in the men of the Catholic Church. And for these men, the clergy, it is tough. Allegations of sexual abuse of children by priests and subsequent cover-ups dominate their lives.
Allegations of sexual abuse of children by priests and subsequent cover-ups dominate.